Please meet the Fractal Audio Systems FM9 amp modeler and effects processor. The FM9 has four DSP cores, which makes it the most powerful floor unit ever produced by Fractal Audio. It has an impressive list of technologies and features from the AXEFX 3, FM3 and FC controllers. Industry-leading Cygnus amp modeling, ultra-res IR speaker cab simulation, a suite of stomp box and studio effects, expandable FC foot switching, a world-class Mac PC editor, incredibly flexible I.O., 8x8 USB audio, and more. Two amp blocks, each with four channels, can run any of the 280-plus vintage, modern, and original models, covering everything from pristine cleans to edge of breakup, from crunchy overdrive through to modern distortion and insane gain. You'll get the entire speaker ultra-res speaker cabinet collection from the AXEFX 3, with over 2,200 factory cabs, including selections from today's best producers, plus 1,024 user locations for loading your own IRs. You like stomp boxes? You'll find 57 drive pedals, dozens of delays, numerous choruses, flanges, phasers, tremolo, and other modulation effects. The FM9 has 50-plus types of reverbs, from classic spring to real spaces and beyond. Compressors, wahs, EQs and filters, there's a 6-minute looper, pitch effects including virtual capo, detune and harmony, rotary, synth, plex effects including shimmer and much more. It's built for the road with a 16-gauge steel chassis and protective end caps that double as feet. The FM9 features the same full-colour display as the AXEFX 3 and FM3. 9 onboard foot switches, each with its own vari-colour LED ring and mini LCD display. They feature both tap and hold functions that can be customised to control countless aspects of your rig in real time. So let's have a look at these foot switches, which are just unbelievably versatile and useful. I can hit the presets button here. I can go up a bank or down a bank. Let's keep going up a bank for a moment. And I can find something like Eruption, which I'm quite like. Excellent. We'll stay with that one for a moment. Now, within that preset, you can see up here on the readout that it has 8 scenes programmed into it. To access those scenes, all I've got to do is hit the scenes button, and then I've got... more scenes. Let's drop it to E-flat. Add some variac. Go back to natural tuning with the phaser. Then I might want to access each of the effects within that particular preset. So I can see that there's delay on, I can switch that off. Hit the more effects button over here. Turn the phaser off. But I can actually assign each of those different foot switches to a different effect, or to a scene change, or to a preset change, all sorts of things. It's absolutely brilliant. And then you can color code each of the LEDs with something that you might remember. And in this case, scenes is by default red, presets are green, effects are usually blue. But if you don't like those colours, you can change them. Righto, let's move on. A Fastlink 2 port for connecting up to two more FC12 or FC6 foot controllers. Numerous inputs and outputs for a range of different setups. Analog inputs include Fractal Audio's secret source quarter-inch instrument input, plus two separate stereo pairs of balanced quarter-inch jacks for use as auxiliary ins or returns. The main stereo output is equipped with both XLR and quarter-inch outs, plus a headphones jack. Two additional independent stereo outputs, one XLR and one quarter-inch, can be used as aux outs or sends. All quarter-inch outs feature Fractal Audio's humbuster technology to help combat noisy ground loops. Digital I.O. includes 48K Esper diff in and out, plus 5-pin MIDI in and out through. Three onboard jacks let you connect external switches or an expression pedal such as the Fractal Audio EV1. The FM9 also serves as a high-quality USB audio interface with 8x8 recording and playback capabilities. You can record process signals, a DI for reamping, and stereo auxiliary inputs. Audio can be played back directly to the unit's outputs for DAW monitoring or backing tracks, for example, or routed through the FM9 for reamping or for effects processing like a virtual plugin. FM9 Edit, a full-featured software editor, is included free. The FM9 is also fully compatible with Fractalbot for preset sharing, easy backups or restoration, plus firmware updates in the tradition of continual improvement that has become a hallmark of Fractal Audio. So if you're looking for the ultimate floor-based touring rig or recording solution or both, you must consider the brand new FM9 from Fractal Audio Systems. You'll be hearing a lot more of it and me shortly. See you soon.